Hello everybody, welcome back. This is my night routine right now. It's actually pretty late, but that is because my boyfriend came over because I'm home alone right now. My mom and her boyfriend are away for the weekend, so I have the house to myself, but I thought it was the perfect opportunity to film my night routine so I don't bother anyone by talking late at night. So yes, I'm doing my night routine and my boyfriend just left, so I'm all alone. We ate. That's pretty much it. We ate, and later we just had some tea. And yesterday I made these things. I have no idea what they're called in English. Let's call them apple flip. I'm about to take a shower. It's just like kind of relaxing after a long day to just take a hot shower. Anyways, I'm gonna go change right now and I'll be right back. Let's go take a shower. Okay, Google, turn off the lights. Oh crap. Seriously, most of the time I turn off the lights, like I'm like, okay Google, turn off the lights, and I'm like so into it, like I just forget to turn on the light in the hallway in the evening, and I'm like, oh crap, it's really dark in here right now. Oh, I forgot to take off my socks. Let's not shower with our socks on. I was talking to you guys, but it didn't record. That's so smart. Shut up. I just got out of the shower, and it's 8:14 right now. So that's a pretty quick shower for me. It was like 10 minutes, like 5-10 minutes. I'm gonna go take out my contacts right now. Why do I look stupid like this? So I'm actually a little bit scared. Yesterday, we watched a kind of a creepy movie, if you've seen Annihilation. Like, it was the third time that I saw it, but you know, the end is just, it has such a creepy vibe to it. So I'm just kind of feeling the creepy vibe because we watched it last night and now I'm here alone. So a little bit, it'll probably go away. So I'm just gonna FaceTime my boyfriend. So don't mind me, I'm just a little bit scared. Luckily, oh my god, I have you guys. What? I brought my toothpaste. I brought my toothpaste back into my room. So I think I'm just gonna FaceTime my boyfriend in the meantime. The lighting is so ugly, I know that. And I'm gonna get ready and I don't see anything. Hello. Do I look pretty?
Hello.
Huh?
Ik heb wel echt snel gedoucht, Steffi.
Ik zeg helemaal niks. Ik weet echt niet wat ik aan het doen ben. Ja, maar ik ben dat op mijn gezicht aan het smeren. Een beetje moeilijk met een bril op mijn neus.
Oh, misschien. Ik kan nu wel mijn bril opzetten. Laat ik dat doen.
Dank je, Pocoling. Bye. Okay, Google. Turn off the lights. It's always scary to turn the lights off behind you. So, I'm downstairs. You never see me here, do you? Oh my god, the lighting is so bad. I cannot. I just wanted to talk for a minute about the glasses that I'm wearing. So I collaborated with Tyne Eyewear, if that's how you pronounce it. It's a very Dutch name, but I don't believe it's Dutch. But I collaborated with them and I got new glasses, and honestly, I love them so much. Let me zoom in a little bit for you guys. These glasses are so pretty. These are with prescription, and as you can see, there's also anti-reflection. Yes, my old glasses didn't have that, so it's very, very nice actually. And they are so nice, like they look so good. These are the second pair of glasses. These are also very, very cute. These don't have prescription, so I don't see anything right now. So they're a little bit bigger than I expected them to be. And like, I have a small head, so I'm not sure if I'm really made for glasses like these, but I thought it would be really cool for like pictures with like those fairy lights and stuff like that, like just lightning reflections. They just looked really good. I so hope I'm in focus, by the way, because I can't see any of thing. And these are the third pair of glasses. I actually got these as like a gift, but I actually really like these. So they're in dark green. So I actually really like these as well. These also don't have a prescription. I really like them. You can choose if you want glasses with or without prescription. They also have blue light glasses, and they have like, you can choose for anti-reflection. They have a lot of followers on Instagram, so I know that they're legit. They're definitely legit, and they're so, so cool. I love these glasses. I'm obsessed. I will put the link in the description for you to check out, so definitely do. So right now it is 8:36. There you go. I'm just gonna check on my work real quick because I uploaded my vlog. It is Sunday night and Sunday is the day that I upload my vlog. I'm sorry for the blue light, it's from the TV. I'm just gonna check if everything's okay, if everyone got my email okay. You can check it out, by the way, in the description if you didn't know about my vlog. My newest vlog is about the top fashion influencers on Instagram, wow. And I also have to post on my Instagram account, not my regular one with my Call Me List Fashion, which is also about my blog, so people know and can check it out. So this is totally random but super super cool. Two of my photos actually within 1 week are getting exhibited at a photo exhibition, which is so so cool. So first I have this picture right here, which is gonna be exhibited in London, which is so cool. I believe like somewhere in May. And also one, I actually heard about that one today. This one is in Athens, is that how you pronounce it? I'm so, so happy. Let me show you which picture that is. This one is gonna be exhibited in Athens. If you are into photography, go check out Guru Shots if you haven't yet. This is so much fun. I just wanted to tell you because I'm so happy about it. And I'm proud of myself. My photos are getting exhibited in like these capital cities of amazing countries, and it's just insane, most of which I haven't even been yet. So yes, I'm gonna go post right now on my Instagram account. And share. Oh crap. Ah, and share. There we go. And now I actually have to put it in my bio. Oh, by the way, if you don't follow me yet, go follow me because I'm pretty new and I don't have a lot of followers. Hey, that's my picture. Also, go follow my photo account. It's right there, Photos by Liz. Okay, so now that that's done, it's time to, I'm sorry, I don't know why, but I keep looking at the viewfinder. Shut up. Now that that's all done, I think it's time to watch some Netflix. Maybe make some tea. I do have some more apple flap. I'm gonna see if there is a Dutch word for that. Apple flap. What? Now it's called an apple turnover. Do you guys really call it that?
Apple turnover.
Apple turnover. Apple turnover? Do you guys even like eat that in like America or stuff like that? We just called it an apple flap. Oh my god, I've been talking for way too long now. So I think it's time for me to relax because it's my only night alone right now. Hi guys, I think the lighting is so different right now. It's 10:17 right now. So I just watched a couple episodes of Degrassi and honestly, I'm just kind of obsessed. It's so addicting. Addictive. There's so much drama going on and there's so much people that play in there. I want to know what happens to all of their problems, you know? Anyways, I just wanted to ask you, like, what are you watching right now on Netflix? What kind of show are you watching? I just don't know what to watch anymore. Like, Vampire Diaries, Pretty Little Liars, Teen Wolf, those are definitely so good. Like, I love those kind of series. I'm like thinking about watching the originals, but I'm not sure. Let me know, what are your favorites? What are you watching right now? Recommend things to me. I think I'm gonna get something to eat. Gone. This is so weird. I'm filming on my phone right now because my battery died and I forgot to charge my two extra batteries. You didn't miss anything else. It's almost 12. I just got into bed. I'm just gonna watch a little bit of Friends and then I'm gonna go sleep because tomorrow it's Monday and I have to get up in time. So I'm just here with my MacBook. book. And I have these on. Like, honestly, it's so nice here at night. It's so cozy. So I'm just gonna watch The Rest of Friends. I'm sorry if it was like so random. My night routine isn't very interesting, but I hope you still liked it. And if you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't done that yet. And I hope I will see you in my next video.